Hi everyone, this is Asbananta, back with another video. The long-awaited new 2021 Mortal Kombat feature film is on its way to the big screens. And I want to talk about the actors of these MK and where we have seen them before. Are you ready? Let's go! Cole Young was played by Liu Stan. He is a British-Chinese actor, director, photographer, model and martial artist. This is his first major role in a high-profile movie. Before that, he was in Deadpool 2, he was a stunt player in the Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, and he starred in a lot of TV series. Shang Tsung was played by Singaporean actor of stage, film and television Chin Han. Previously, you may have seen him in The Dark Knight, as well as in the Arrow and Marco Polo TV series. By the way, in Marco Polo also played a Chinese-Canadian actor and model Ludi Lin, who is Liu Kang's character in this movie. He also starred in Aquaman and Power Rangers. American actor and former fashion model Mehcad Brooks is Major Jackson Briggs. He has played in Glory Road, Desperate Housewives, Supergirl and True Blood. Bihan, aka Sub-Zero. This character was entrusted to Indonesian judoka actor Joe Taslim, who played one of the lead roles in The Raid, as well as one of the supporting roles in Furious 6. Hanzo Hasashi, aka Scorpion. He was played by the famous Japanese actor Hiroyuki Sanada, who moreover is the oldest actor who has played Scorpion. At the time of filming, he was 58 years old. You may have previously seen him in The Last Samurai, Speed Racer, The Promise, The Wolverine, Avengers Endgame, as well as in Lost TV series. Reiden was played by Japanese actor and musician Tadanobu Asano. He has a pretty good filmography, such as Thor Trilogy, Battleship, 47 Ronin, Martin Scorsese's Silence and Roland Emmerich's Midway. Kung Lao was played by Chinese-German actor, martial artist and stuntman Max Huang. He was in such films like Kingsman: The Secret Service, Hitman Agent 47, Police Story Lockdown and Chinese Zodiac. Kano was played by actor Josh Lawson. This is the first time this character has been played by an Australian actor. Most of the films in his filmography are TV series and short films, but you might also have seen him in The Little Death, The 11 O'Clock and Arkoman 2: The Legend Continues. Sonya Blade was played by Australian actress Jessica McNamee. Her filmography includes such films like The Meg, The Woe, Battle of the Sexes and many of TV series. By the way, she and Josh Lawson previously starred in the TV series Home and Away. Actor, but mostly a stuntman, Daniel Nelson will appear in the Mortal Kombat movie as Kabal. Sisi Stringer played Mileena, and this is her feature film debut. Next we have an actress Mel Jarnson. It's not yet disclosed who she plays in the film. Try to guess. Nitara was played by Australian actress Elissa Cadwell, best known for her roles in Aquaman and The Shallows. Allison Young was played by Australian actress Laura Brent, best known for her role as Lily Andale in The Chronicles of Narnia, The Voyage of the Dawn Treader. And Cole's daughter Emily Young was played by actress Matilda Kimber. Well, that's all that's known so far. Looking forward to more information. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!